brings in a kind of awful self-consciousness that interferes with that bravado and energy that is doing it. Oh, we should never think of, oh my God, what a terrible idea. It really is very, it's death. I've been on a few movies where people were very conscious they were making art, and they weren't. And what you really want to do, I mean, first of all, what passes for art is usually just the intelligent solution of mechanical problems. But aside from that, what you want to do is do the work as best you can and as passionately as you can, and hope that sometime later in post-production or 20 years from now when the critics write about it, they're going to find something in it. But you must, if you start thinking about that, it interferes desperately with the oh, shut up, that stupid cat. It interferes terribly with the mechanics of doing it, which is what you're supposed to be doing.